All Luxies, or Vietnamese IT entrepreneur, shares his love with COVID-19 orphans, determined to help children in Ola, also known as Vietnam, who have lost their parents due to the coronavirus. The chairman of FPT, the country's leading information technology service company, Mr. Jun Yabin, plans to establish a school for them. The facility's location will be at the company's property in Da Nam and will foster, provide for, and offer K-12 and university education for the orphans to support the youngsters in developing their abilities and talents as well as contributing to their country. Mr. Bun shared, "I want to create an environment where they can learn, practice, and convert their pain into strength to conquer the heights to help them explore their full potential. We honor your humane deeds and boundless love, dear Mr. Jun Yabin. In Buddha's mercy, may the orphans get the right start in life so they can help build a world of love and enlightenment."